Hello, I am Fravatar, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Dwarf Fortress 2012. It is the first of Obsidian, late winter, year 258, in the metropolis of Axe Anguish, with 200 dwarves in the fortress. Okay, so let's get right to it. It's time to try to get our guys to take care of our wounded. Wall. Good job. We'll wait till we see no more idlers. It's going up instead. Surgeon immobilize break, good. Still no job. Come on, some elf. Also, if I kind of want to guarantee sunberries only to be brewed, so the next three breweries will be the sunberries. Still on no job, I don't like that. You've got injured over here that need help. Good, do it. You're picking up a splint or whatever. Okay. You're going to be helping this guy. Excellent. Anybody else? seeing a lot of felled trees again, so that's pretty good. Give food. Good. Are you still locked in here? Should help, I hope. Right on. Okay, so there we go. Who's this? Gave him to eat. Give food, all right. Right, so please tell me you're gonna come to the closest place, like right here, and not go all the way like across the map to get the food. There's none there. Need another immobilized break. There. saved him. Come on, medical dwarf, figure it out. Somebody else needs help. Give food. Perfect. Excellent. Okay, so you managed to save one guy. You've got two guys on bring food. Give water, give food, give food. Still need another immobilized break. Follow this guy instead, he's on give food as well. Alright, down. Come on, pick a direction. Come on, buddy, survive. Food's coming. There we go. And the guy up there just got some water. Excellent. What are you doing now? No job. Well, I'll follow you anyway. Fourth. Still in no job. Zem Alpha immobilize break. Mayor on conduct meeting. Good. Still five idlers. One sunberry seed. Yes, sir, you're gonna save him? Excellent. Whole bunch of hens and roosters. More to be butchered. Two idlers only. Come on, finish it off. Cat has been slaughtered, good. Alright, so giving more food. What are you doing next? No job. There's another guy out there that needs help. Could go help him. Diagnostics, maybe? No? There we go. He's up and at him. Pale Wind. Going for a drink. So is Zemelf. Diagnose patient. Okay, good. Excellent. Construct building, pick up equipment. Drink, give water. Create a masterpiece, all right. Where did he go? I kind of lost track of him. Like this maybe? And I completely forgot his name too, so whatever. Hopefully he'll be alright. He'll drink and eat before he dies. You still on give drink? Give water? Rest? We really need Twilly Prince to get up and active again. He's our only epic weapon crafter, so we're not getting any adamantine anything until he's up. time is it? 6? Down here, is it complete yet? No, huh? That'll work. Okay, so over here you were. What about you, Mayor? Are you still doing meetings? Okay. It's this guy, right? Statistics, health. Leg. Smashed open in two areas, upper leg. And the ribs. Need setting. Sutures needs dressing, setting, and immobilization. Means he's pretty beat up, but I think he's the only one left still needing medical attention, so that's good. Come on, fix him up. Well, in the meantime, they're smoothing down here, so that's good. The more they smooth out, the better they'll be at the job. Merchants, anywhere near leaving? Uh-oh. That might be a problem, depending on what he chooses. Created a masterpiece, all right? Thank you. Come on, hurry up with the suturing. Time 8. Alright, I think I should pause here. Okay, so we're back. I designated squads to be active. We'll see how that goes. That should be it. No, not all of them yet. Fine. Mayor, what are you doing? No, you gotta be doing meeting. Drink anybody? No? No? Everybody's still too busy doing other things. There's that, all of them. Stray donkey, all right. Mm-hmm. All right, well, keep planting seeds. As they get better, they'll get quicker at doing it, and their yields will get better too. Right, Mayor, you're still not doing drink. Still not doing the meeting. Alright, Killer KG. Where are you going? Over here? Let me guess.
You there, I'm building an artifact. Give me the workshop.
But I was just about to...
Give me the workshop.
But...
Give it to me.
But...
Give it to me.
Yeah, yeah, take it.
Okay. There. Alright, so everybody seems to be still, what, picking up stuff? Pick up equipment, yeah. Stray boar, all right. It takes so long now to get anything done. No, any brewers? No? No? Hmm. Still suturing, huh? Damn it, Cloud. Alright, so which way are you going? South, it looks like. Damn it. Stop it. Okay. Seem to be relatively safe. Not sure, but it's not tracking. Yeah, it is tracking south. Careful, you guys, that cloud, huh? Come on, guys, don't go in the clouds. Please don't pour down into this room. Yeah, there it goes. Didn't. It's just floating above but not coming down for some reason. Could though at any minute. Guys, careful, there's a cloud of death right above you guys. Horses and cows and cats, be careful. No, there it goes. Thank you. How much more south are you gonna go, Cloud? Wow. Oh man.
Cosmos foiled.
Over there? All right.
Cosmos foiled.
And down there. Okay, two directions. What the hell? Come on. Come on, Cloud, give us a break.
Ah. Ah, curses, my plans are foiled.
It's a third one. Careful, cat. Come on, Cloud, give us a break. There we go. You're leaving? Wow, okay. That's also three snatchers. Did we get any? No more that are opposed to life, all right. Wow, you made it in far. That gremlin. There's military right down there, I'll be sleeping. No, just walk by. All right, I think I'll pause here. Okay, so we're back. I designated Ice Squad to go after the gremlin, so we'll see how that goes. but I know the goblins are coming. Either from this way, because there was one caged, and then two caged down here, so most likely from down here. Somebody's got to have the pull lever. Manager's going to do it? Alright. The manager, the mayor, I mean. Alright, mayor. Already all forbidden. Okay, forbidden. Okay. Put a gear. Where are you putting that one in? Right there? Please tell me it's right there. Yeah, good. It's another weapon trap, I think. Or at least the gear part of it. Where's the mayor?
Sir, a baby's been born.
Oh, that's just great. Another mouth to feed.
Girl, good. No, don't need to be paused. I was wondering. There we go.
Kill them all.
All right, go for it. Step on that trap. Do it. That hit. Miss block. He falls over. The mayor. Oh, now he's conducting a meeting. Okay, fine. Great. Nobody's closing the gate. Ah, you missed. we closed it. Good. Excellent. Nice shot.
Leave none alive.
Ambush number two, one in a cage. This one. He lost his shield, he lost his weapon, so that's good. Nice shot. Bismuth bronze short sword, wow, right through the hood, lodged in the brain. That's it for that guy. None down here, alright. Captured three of them over here. They're gonna be pathing around. They have to be. We still need to be able to close this place. Try something here. If they've got arrows, they'll be able to shoot down at these guys. How about right here then?
Leave none alive.
There we go. There's the others. Lashers. Come on, get up here. Now, fire.
Sorry, I can't do it, sir.
Nice shot. Fire, you guys. Well, that's interesting. They get the fire from above. Come on, you guys, shoot the others. Or the one that's running away, whatever. You missed. I thought you guys were good. In the brain. Well, that's a good shot. Never mind. Do it again. In the leg? It's Exoterius.
Missed that one. Nice shot. In the hip. He's not running anywhere. He is, wow. How? No, there he goes. There's still another wave somewhere. That was a miss. I want to make sure nobody has the bright idea to try to go harvest those goblin bodies right now. It's not the time. Oh, you missed. Stop missing. That was a hit. Tendon has been torn. Fire. Both miss. Damn it. Let's see that one. Tearing the guts. Deflected. Another nice shot. Left lung. Trouble breathing. Come on, die, buddy. Nice shot. The goblin pincushion. Tearing the spleen.
Come on, finish him off. Finish him off so you can switch targets. Oh, come on. It's one tough buddy. There. That was Exotarius. In the head. Good shot. Put him out of his misery, for sure. Oh, you missed. That was a deflect, wasn't it? No. In the right hand, chipping the bone, he loses Iron Scourge. Copper Shield, well, okay. Good shots, guys. Oh, you missed. That was a hit. Loses hold of his shield. Now he can't block anymore at bolts. Nice shot. Ah, he died. Next shot. What time is it anyway? 21st? Oh, nice. Is that two hits? Deflected for that one. In the leg, and he falls over. Trying to run away, looks like. Come on, hit him. Hit him before he runs away. Oh, you missed. Tearing the stomach, oh no. Oh, good, he's not running away. There's one that got away, though, so far. The hammer guy. No, he's getting away. He's like three tiles from the exit. That was another hit. Tearing the liver. Oh. That's no good. No, for him, anyway. Come on, shoot again. Or are you out of ammunition? Maybe.
There, there. I see a dwarf. Kill him.
Is that caravan leaving? And now it got intercepted by the other crew. Okay, spear guys. Keep an eye on them. It's not one of my guys anyway. That should be a merchant defender over here. Should be. Yeah, they're not mine. There's still three left on this side, you guys. Are you gonna finish them off? Did you run out of ammo? It's possible. Come on, you guys, get him. Stray cat has been slaughtered. Okay, good. Get over there and finish off those last guys. After him, boys. Good job, you guys. It's getting away, though. Is there another one down here somewhere? Yeah, after him. Trees in the way, should be road. Speaking of road, yeah, unsuspend. These merchants here are going to be leaving this way, it looks like. What are you doing? Nice shot. Yeah, you're not getting away, buddy.
you guys. Come on, you guys, shoot that swordsman. Definitely kill this guy. There. Nice shot. Is that all of them? There's still these guys over here. Yeah. All right. Yeah, finish him. Variax, finish him. Come on, you can do it. No, it keeps jumping away. Oh, he fell. They collide together. Ah, he's gonna drown. Yeah, you got him good. Don't think that's all of them, boys. No, it isn't. There's still these guys over here. But caravans are gonna take care of them. Pensa. Damn it. Should have a lot of recover wounded. Come on, you guys.
maybe if I, yeah. There. Now do we have people recovering the wounded? Store item to hospital, alright. All right. Oh, I know why. Damn it. Of course that's why. Mayor. I mean, they're gonna have to go this way. It's the only way out for them. Yep, everything else is forest. That works out great for me. Not so great for them. Alright, caravan, get out of here. Mystic AM has become architect, all right. Recover wounded, I saw it. Okay, so they're gonna go get them. Can you zoom in maybe a little bit? No, let's zoom out the other way. Zoom in. Well, this is going to be interesting. Frundle has reverted, that's fine. Well, I guess you could call this a Merry Goblin Christmas. Or Festivus. Goblin Festivus. Nice shot. Those goblins might just be making it so I get a lot of those traders and stuff right back. Or at least one wagon's worth. Come on, get him. That's fine too. Thank you. just jump off? Yeah, he did. There, you got that guy too? Good. There's only one left still alive. It's that guy. There's still one left. Yeah, over here. You going after him, spear guy? No? Awesome. Get hit by the traps. He lost an ear. He lost an arm. Yeah, an ear and arm though. So he's dead. Got him. Well. That works indeed. All right, everybody, bring everything inside. And what about you, Mayor? You still, water. Oh, conduct meeting, come on. See that, right? This field here has two now, sunberries, yay. So, kitchen. Sunberry seeds two. Sunshine 3. All right.
recover wounded, guys. Yeah, okay, I see one at least. All right. Created a masterpiece, alright. What about down here? What's going on? Alright, that works. Thanks for the help there, Caravan. Sorry about the casualties on your way out, but, you know, deciding to leave during a goblin ambush is not the best time.
Spring has arrived.
Died of old age. That's an interesting one. Tyrist Iralison has died of old age, and spring has arrived. Alright, well, this is long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care, and bye-bye.